I have found as of yet.
Remain undetected.
Yeah, this is that weird Batman Beyond color wave outfit for Nightwing.
It's gonna be real hard to remain undetected whenever there's two people and I can't take but one of them out at a time. Labs.
I'll let you know what I find.
Get a move on. Those scientists are in a lot of trouble.
Red Hood, I wish you'd calm down. How they talk to you, like each member will talk to you while you're doing the mission.
Oh, yeah.
He said, well, you need to get on the hurry. Them scientists are in trouble. First off, you beefy motherfucker.
All quiet so far.
Don't jinx us.
Night, night.
What's going on over there?
But one got a complete sleep and his teammate out of nowhere showed up and was ready for some ass whooping himself.
Oh, I just fucked that all up. Damn police department over here in absolute shambles.
Oh, you
couldn't find out. I didn't even have to fuck with them.
Security's still on. Okay, yeah, after that, you're doing the lancing, right?
Yeah,
after that's when you open the co-op. Boy, these kids right here, man, they got all kinds of tech on that's more than what they can handle at the moment, so go ahead and put them to sleep. Oh boy, this dude's got a gun. Oh, bueno. Put the gun all down. Perform a silent takedown. Oh. Messed that up. Didn't get my bonus.
I should not have ran like that.
Oh, and there are hidden chests throughout the game as well. Don't know if you know that. They help give you stuff to level up your outfits and such.
I did not know that. God dang, man. That's fucking shit. I did notice that you, like, there would be some missions where you're supposed to remain undetected and you don't. Can you go back and replay missions, or is it one and done?
I think you can go back and do them. Because it gives you, I think, the option. But I haven't figured it out for sure yet. Good night.
I've felt that fan about one time too many. I'm getting ready to lose my shit now. It's real annoying when I'm trying to say, like, I'd really appreciate you stopping. It's been a long day.
Now I gotta disable this freaking SAM turret before it blows me to smithereens again. Anything else hidden within the wall? Here we go.
Oh shit.
I said this is like a side mission. You can whoop someone's ass and emote on them afterward. Lovely.
Oh, okay. I mean, I didn't know.
Oh, yeah. Thought that was a shambles.
Well, I just opened the door to the holding cells, so.
Yep. Remain undetected. And see where everybody's located.
Baby, I don't. Is it mine?
This is a security room. Maybe I can get inside and figure out who the mystery client is.
So, why would I? That's, if that's the stuff she's like, then cool. Did a good job. I'm proud of you. You got her a lot more than I would have.
Why? This place is sealed up tight.
Hey, we all got a job to do, and yours is to wash the cans. I don't make the rules.
Find anything good? Quiet. Hey, that one hit chest you were telling me about. It is one of those chests you were telling me about. That's not the case. I'm just not interested in that.
Silent takedown.
Oh, you got love a silent takedown.
Comes in handy, man. Comes in handy.
The Lord. Got the damn security cameras in here.
Buddy, I need you to all walk right. The other direction.
How exactly are you supposed to get by all these security cameras?
There is a way to disable them.
That damn file, I'm assuming, right?
Yes.
Come on, Scuzzy, where are you hiding?
There's actually a couple files. Gameplay, welcome. I hope you had a great Wednesday. And I appreciate the lurk.
Ain't nothing like a good larker. I mean, we all like a good lark, you know. Don't lark too much, but, you know. This is intense. Trying to get around these damn cameras. Or if I can get to that sumbitch. Without being detected. probably shiver your timbers.
Chat, we just figured out who is, oh boy. I can't even tell you because it's going to ruin the game for you. We should prepare for the worst. I'm not ready for what I'm about to fight. Like, this is going to be tough. This is going to be real tough.
How do you disable the cameras?
Disable the cameras?
Yeah, there we go. You just gotta take a step closer.
Yeah, you just... On me, it's just A. I just hold down A. That works fine. That's not how I wanted to go about that, but it works.
Good lord, this is a real calamity. Why are they stuck in such a weird pattern of walking?
Yeah, I don't know.
It's real hard to not get detected right here. What if I just silently take them all three down? Would that work?
Maybe, yes. Okay, so it doesn't say not be detected. Here we go. Couldn't have picked a better time to be Nightwing. Oh my god, bro. Oh yeah, the takedowns on here are pretty brutal.
Oh fuck, I walked right into one. You gotta be shitting me. Oh fuck, it just killed me so I can redo the mission.
At least Freeze is an easy guy to follow.
You gotta be, you Barney Fife looking motherfucker. Oh fuck it. God, just kill me, you fucking horse.
That's cryogel. His suit must be leaking.
There you go. Kill me now. Get it over with.
Good. Alright, man. Here we go.
Alright. There we go.
So to find Freeze, I guess I just follow the ice.
Something's off. You're right. It is off.
What?
You said, something's off. Said, yeah, you're right. Good. Yeah, this ain't gonna be easy right here, boy. Level up achieved, let's go.
Oh, get rock bottom. One good time there, pal. All
right, bro. Cannot be hacked. Cannot be hacked. Let's go. I can't even hit it. What the fuck? Cool. That thing's lagged, I guess. Hold on. Go about this way.
Bonus reward of 82 XP.
Yeah, the XP on here is comes in handy, of course, but. Okay, so I can't tell how his foot tracks go. Star Lab is all messed up. Can I go up, please? Yeah, I don't think my sound alert, that sound alert is working anymore. I'm about to go ahead and change a whole bunch of them.
Oh, God.
Oh. Good for it.
Freeze is probably on one of the floors above you.
Be sure to grab anything related to the asset that Signature
is carrying. Oh, Ra's al Ghul's daughter thinks she's a real bad son of a bitch all of a sudden, doesn't she?
Yeah.
Something's up over there.
It really fluffs my feathers. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you, I don't care for any of that.
Here we go again.
Let me kiss her and run her down real quick.
Where's our good daughter? Yeah.
Yeah, I'll give her all the hands.
They really thought of a lot of people to throw into this.
They really did. Well, Batman's universe, I guess.
And there's a ton of people inside that universe.
Yeah, no.
Like, we've yet to touch the surface with anything we've ever seen. What in the holy hell is that? Quite yet exiting the lab. We have to. No goodies left behind. But we just made a complete damn circle, so I guess we'll leave in the lab.
the scientists.
Well, when it's extra quiet, that's never a good thing. I found the scientist.
I just found the secret, Ah, damn, why is somebody always coming after me?
Okay, so I do not like his outfit. Looks too robotic for me. But, we got.
I knew one of his proteges would come eventually.
Bad news. I stopped your buggy from stealing Star Labs data.
Oh, here we go. Oh, Mr.
Whatever
Freeze.
My associates are after is their business.
He's one of my favorites.
I have what I came for.
This is that Star Lab side mission.
Freeze. What are you even after?
Don't say Jack deadly about not getting discovered, but
my time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it to talking to you.
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
First.
Lab seal tight. Get the hell out of here.
Need to find another way. There must be a way to rotate the railgun.
I don't like this move at all. I'm gonna tell you.
What?
Damn. I think this is GCPD.
Oh, yeah.
Have all that shit, yeah.
To get evidence, yeah. God almighty.
Zero crime stop. Not true, but okay.
Yeah, I know, right?
What a gangly look for crew when they don't have it on their phone. That's also not anything at all with this.
Oh my gosh, how many is there? How much time am I been? Ain't that the damn truth, bro. This is... The more I kill, the more they come out.
That be. There you go.
Dodge that.
Oh, I got it.
They're coming in less and less, though. I swear to God, bro.
What's up?
The more that keep coming out, though.
Have you figured out how to craft yet?
Yeah. Oh, fucking shit, bro. This is like a level up session, bro. Honestly.
Just call me the Dodge Father.
There we go. Oh boy. I can tell. This big bastard right here. Oh my God, bro.
So you apparently cannot run or jump or do any crazy stuff if you don't have your outfit on.
Yeah. You can't leave the whole Belfort without your outfit on, can you? I didn't even know that was up there.
It's the authentic arcade.
Alright, that's where I can focus on this big bastard.
Whoa! Good.
Can be.
Huh?
Well,
lady said that hand her that red blanket that I wasn't in the bed. I said, well, I can be. I am hungry for some reason.
Good Lord.
It'll be fine.
Yep. Save.
We don't worry about safety protocols around here. Just fire big cannons.
You came when you did.
Quick thinking, calling for help.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
That could freeze the whole city. Don't worry, we won't let that happen. Do me a favor. When GCPD gets here, tell them what you told me.
I will. Again, thank you.